Hey everyone, this lesson is on abduction, adduction, flexion, extension, and opposition of the thumb. And these maneuvers can be quite confusing for new learners. So what we're going to do is we're going to show each of these and we're going to find a way we can help remember this. So with regards to abduction, abduction, and adduction, abduction is like so. It is outside of the plane of the hand. So you're abducting the finger away from the hand. That's how you're going to help remember abduction. Adduction is simply when you put it back. So you're adding it back to your hand. So again, abduction, outside of the plane of the hand, you're abducting it away from the hand. And adduction, you're adding it back to the hand. Flexion and extension are as follows. So you can flex your thumb like this, and you can extend your thumb. So flexion and extension, quite easy. And with regards to opposition, opposition can also be confusing sometimes. Opposition is essentially like so, and we generally can oppose our thumb to our other digits. And that's how you're going to remember opposition. Opposition to the thumb is you are opposing another finger with your thumb. So how can you do that, right? If you do this, you're not opposing another finger. And if you do this or this or this, it has to be this. So opposition of the thumb is when you're actually in a position to oppose one of your other digits. So again, what we learned in this lesson, we learned abduction of the thumb, adduction of the thumb, flexion, extension, in opposition of the thumb. If you did find this lesson helpful, please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell for more lessons like this one. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you next time.